next step back. Your next step back. Next step back. Your next step back. Your next step back. Step back. Thinking back to your last three at bats when you struck out. Now the devil's in your head and you're filled with self-doubt. Now you're bugging out before you even get to the dugout. Before you suit up and run out, ask yourself, what is this really about? Satan's trying to pull the rug out from under you and get you out of the game. That's his only aim. Don't you sin, discouragement and shame, heartache, tragedy or pain. He'll even use power, money or fame. He'll use anything to gain access, to distract us and attack us. He wants to snuff out the flame and make us go insane in the brain. So I plead the blood of Jesus and call on his name. And I suggest that you do the same, because so many of God's promises to you are left unclaimed. And another thing you should start doing is praying. I'm just saying, we all have setbacks, but too many people forget that and let that cause them to take a step back. But Jesus said that he gave us a chance to get up and get back. So just change your stance on your next at bat. And when the devil throws a curve, smack that ball past the warning track and over the wall in Jesus' name. And that impact is staging a comeback to win the game. It's your faith that overcomes the fact that tells you to turn back. Just stay on the right track and you'll never be the same. Because if you fact check, you realize that the deck's stacked in your favor. Yes. And you're able to move mountains and be victorious in Jesus' name. And you're able to move mountains and be victorious in Jesus' name.
Believe it.